NAIA National Tournament recap, day two. Guys, Skyler, we'll start with you. Down 0-1, you're a senior. You guys had to beat Midland earlier today to win. You guys did it in four, and you know, it wasn't the prettiest day offensively, but it was a big day blocking. Just kind of talk about that effort today.
When it comes down to it, the most pressure when it comes to blocking goes to Avery and Jay. I think they did really good, just like closing, pressing. I know Midland was trying really hard to swing down the line, and Tool and Maddie and Kato both did a really great job. And I think me and Michaela did really good on getting up with the middles and just really pushing each other.
And Avery, you know, that first match when you played Midland, 17 and a half blocks of the team, you, Jay, you know, everyone's kind of getting involved in that. That's had to have been the game plan, right, coming into this against them?
Definitely. I think one of the biggest things is that it brings so much energy, and just, like, having that many blocks against a team like Midland is so key. It just brings so much more momentum, and it just really helps us.
Yeah, no one turns up harder than for a block.
I literally get so excited every time.
So you guys win in four. You guys have to wait. You guys get Midland again. Avery, come to you. You had three blocks in a row to start the overtime tiebreak, whatever you want to call it. How are you feeling after you get the first one, and the second, and the third?
Pretty amazing. I mean, after one block, I always get hyped, but like two and then three, like I was on the top of the world. I was like, we are going to win this game. I just knew it, and just the whole team was coming together, and I felt great. I was so happy for everyone. Yeah.
Skyler's a senior, to see everyone kind of get together and rally around. You guys got a big lead. You got the set point. You had enough chances to win it. You end up winning it with a kill. Take me through that play, take me through this moment.
And it was just, I don't know, it's just such a good feeling when everyone comes running out. Coming to a head.
Hey guys, awesome performances today. Two wins, one official, you know, one unofficial, but hey, two wins, photobomb, we get to play in the quarterfinals tomorrow. Congrats.
Thank you so much. We're so excited.
Thank you.